Well, Mr. Cash, today's the day I get to marry my best friend. I love you.
I'd like to share with you what God says in His Word in 1 Corinthians chapter 13 about love. Love is patient. Love is kind. It is not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking, nor is it easily angered. All the days of my life. With this ring. Lord, we ask today that you bless Bradley and I as they come together in marriage and begin this journey to start a new family together. We don't know what lies ahead. The road turns and bends. But we ask you to help them make the best of what comes their way. Help them to continue to enjoy each other's company just like they did when they first met each other. Father, we pray that you would let them realize that the commitment they make today is the oldest contract that would happen on this planet. God, let them not take it for granted. Let them always be encouraging one another. God, we ask that you would bless this union.
Nina, I have loved you ever since I first laid eyes on you. And I'm so happy today I'm going to finally marry you. You're my best friend in my whole world. And I can't spend like this for the rest of my life. I love you so much.
Just get it started, don't you tip? tiptoe, tiptoe. Ah, waste time with a masterpiece, to waste time with a masterpiece. You should be rolling with me, you should be rolling with me. Ah, you're a real life fantasy, you're a real life fantasy. But you're moving so carefully, let's start living dangerously. Living dangerously. Whoa. Delicious.